t-shirts and our typically bad attitude. Had no excuses for the things that we'd done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. 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 Yeah, wishing we were older. Young. Hey, I wish it wasn't over.
I can see him right now, knees all skinned up, with a magnifying glass, trying to melt a Tonka truck. Won't he be a sight with his football helmet on? Well, that'll be his first love till his first love comes along. He'll get his heart broke by the time he's in his teens.
Tell me what you know about Silent Sam.
Silent Sam.
You're good.
Silent Sam is a statue on the upper quad. The soldier with the gun, and he's a Confederate soldier. I don't really know what he's there for. I just heard that story my freshman year. If you walk by and you're a virgin, he will shoot the gun. So I don't really know why that, how that came to be. But that's all I really know about it. I don't really know who set it up, who put it there.
Does it offend you?
No, not really. I guess it's history, but I don't really feel like it should be there. But I mean, whatever.
Do you know about the Unsung Founders Memorial?
I do. It's that table on the upper quad as well. And I know that a lot of people were angry about it because it's like small. But the artist, I think he said that it was supposed to be functional, like a picnic table or whatever you wanted it to be. But I don't really see the point in that. But
okay. Do you know about the class student body statue?
Yes, I've heard about it, and I don't know. I mean, I've never seen pictures of it or anything that was up, but I've only heard like passing statements about it, about the stereotypes and stuff. But I feel like maybe the university should look into what the artists are doing before they say okay, like maybe have them sketch something. Because I feel like the Unsung Founders Memorial should be bigger, and you should know what it's about, and not just a little table that you can eat on. Because what's that?
Thank you. Tell me what you know about Silent Sam.
Well, I can tell you that when he's still laughing.
Sorry. Go ahead.
Oh, my God.
What do you know about Silent Sam?
Silent Sam is the really big statue of the Confederate soldier in the upper quad, and he has a really big gun. And I know that people are always talking about how he's supposed to shoot virgins or non-virgins. I don't really know which way it is. But when they walk by, but they never mention the fact that he's a Confederate soldier, so like a symbol of the Old South. And he was put there like less than 100 years ago, so it didn't really make a lot of sense for him to go up. Because it's not like he's been there since.
Does it offend you?
No, I just wish that people knew what it was and weren't always making the joke about the virgins thing.
What do you know about the Unsung Founders Memorial?
It's that little table that's kind of in the shadow of Silent Sam. And it's supposed to commemorate all the slave labor that was used to build the university, and you're doing it again.
Sorry. Go
ahead. Do I have to start over?
No.
Okay. It's supposed to commemorate all the slave labor that was used to build the university, but a lot of times, like, the tour guide showing people around campus call it a picnic table, and people are always, like, sleeping on it and stuff, and I don't think people even... You can't read the words that are written on it. I was talking to a friend of mine the other day, and she said that she tried to read them and she couldn't tell what they said, so, I mean.
Does that memorial offend you?
No, I just wish that people knew what it was, or like there was a more clear marker of it.
Have you heard about the student body statue?
Yep. It was a whole bunch of stereotypes, like a black guy playing basketball, an Asian girl playing violin, and like this white boy helping his dumb female girlfriend figure something out or something.
Does that offend you?
Yes. And also makes me wonder what the university was thinking, or like if the artist didn't tell the university that that's what it was gonna look like before it was actually.
Hey! Think I'm crazy standing here today. I couldn't make you.